The police have made headway into three murder investigations which occurred over the past 3 months. One of these is the Boaden Jackmel double homicide, which claimed the lives of 24-year-old Taisha Raphael and 25-year-old Jason Polius.
The major crime unit of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force also arrested and charged Miguel Lucien, alias Concrete, on the 18th of June 2021 for causing the death of Taisha Raphael and Jason Polius, as well as the attempted murder of two other males. And this was in relation to the incident which occurred on the 23rd of May 2021, about 9.05 p.m. at Boaden Jackmel. Miguel Lucien remains in custody pending a sufficiency hearing.
Two teenagers from the Denry community have been charged in the shooting death of Daniel Laura, which occurred on March 30th. According to reports, Laura was riddled with bullets while walking along a concrete path at White Rock, Denry.
On the 21st of May 2021, Nikron O'Neill Baptist, who is 16 years old, and Hayes Lamille, a 16-year-old of Denry, were arrested and charged for the murder of Daniel Laura, alias Sticky, and that incident occurred on the 30th of March 2021 at White Rock, Denry. They are both remanded in custody and are due to reappear before the court on the 23rd of July 2021.
An arrest was also made in the death of 25-year-old Tony Edmund of Roseau, who was fatally shot at Soucy cul-de-sac on May 17th. MacGyver Jean was charged on June 25th for Edmund's murder. He is currently remanded in custody and is expected to make a court appearance on July 25th. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.